Hi, I'm Dr. Bhushan Jayade. I'm consultant maxillofacial surgeon working at NMC Royal Hospital, Dubai Investment Park. I had a 25-year-old patient who reported me with a tumor in the lower jaw. The good part was biopsy showed that the tumor was a benign lesion. However, it has affected his lower jaw, mainly in the chin region. The standard treatment in such cases is excision of the affected bone and reconstruction with a bone graft harvested from other parts of the body. The problem with this is you need to open another surgical site on the patient's body, as well as maintaining exact facial form and symmetry becomes very difficult. In our case, the patient was very concerned about this and felt that it would adversely affect his life and career. In our hospital, using 3D printing technology, we not only created the exact model of the tumor, but also the model of the post-excision defect. Using these models, we were able to do a 3D print of the patient's chin using bioresorbable bone graft material. This not only maintained the exact preoperative facial form and symmetry for the patient, but it also took away the need to harvest bone graft from another part of the body. Patient is very happy with the outcome and is back to his normal routine.
The post-op dental rehabilitation of the patient is most important in order to make him psychologically and socially acceptable and for the psychological well-being of the patient. In this case, because of the 3D reconstruction, the jaw symmetry was left unaffected and allowing us for the immediate and the precise dental rehabilitation of the patient.
I visited Dr. Bhushan because I had a swelling on my jaw, on the lower part of it. So when I visited the doctor, he suggested for biopsy, and I took him out like I had a tumor mass. I was not ready for a surgery, but Dr. Bhushan and the team recommended for 3D technology, reduced the need for the future surgery and the bone graft procedure. The team removed the tumor and recreated my chin.